Voice as Heart Disease Predictor presented by New Study. When the voice is the topic, singing is likely the subject. But a new study is offering something insightful. Voice is a clue to the risk of coronary heart disease. Your voice is a power that allows others to hear your words. Thus, taking good care of your vocal health is a must. Besides singers, lawyers, teachers, salespeople, and healthcare workers need their voices to perform their daily tasks. They are also at a higher risk of voice problems. This is why shutting one's mouth can be a helpful thing. According to the NIH, there are many signs to know when your voice isn't in good condition. These include hoarse or raspy voice, can't hit some high notes when singing, voice suddenly sounding deeper, and a throat that feels raw, achy, or strained. Persistent symptoms mean you need to see a doctor to know the underlying cause. For a group of researchers, your voice could give more information about heart health. The team was able to use a voice as a potential clue of coronary heart disease and its complications. Thanks to AI, researchers could collect and analyze voice samples to measure the risk. Providing a voice sample is very intuitive and even enjoyable for patients, and it could become a scalable means for us to enhance patient management, said Dr. Jaskanwal Deep Singh, Sara of the Mayo Clinic, for Medical News Today. In previous work, the team found differences in vocal features between healthy people and those with coronary heart disease. So they went for that angle in the current study. Published in Mayo Clinic Proceedings, they included 108 people referred for coronary angiography, which scans for signs of coronary arteries. Next, they collected voice samples from participants using a mobile app. Three various vocal samples were provided. Then, an AI platform analyzed the samples and extracted vocal features linked to coronary artery disease based on their previous work. A biomarker was derived for each participant. 2 years of follow-up revealed that people with a higher biomarker score were 2.6 times more at risk of experiencing or getting hospitalized due to symptoms related to coronary heart disease. Those with higher biomarker scores were 3.1 times more at risk of being diagnosed with coronary heart disease during angiography or exercise stress test. Using voice to diagnose coronary heart disease is not standard, but it may tell doctors more about the patient. Voice can be a window to see whether a person has neurological and psychiatric problems as well. When was the last time your voice went hoarse and raspy? What did you do to recover from that awful condition? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.